In this video, I'm going to be painting a very easy and colorful page. It's a nice background based on fall and autumn colors. I'm using some sepia, beige, some brick color, ochre, and medium, just is matte medium, just to make them a little transparent. Welcome to the Ayala Art I Love to Paint channel. This is your artsy friend, Martha. If you are art inclined, love art journaling, acrylic painting, and mixed media, this is your channel. I am brushing just all over in every direction with different colors just to make the first layer for my background. And it doesn't take any thinking, just enjoy the brush dancing all over the page or your canvas, whatever you prefer to use. But I am using, or I'm painting with my acrylics on my art journal, and I just love it. It's a very relaxing moment. I am just letting the brush dance on the paper. It's my happy place. If you have trouble blending, I'm going to be preparing a video on blending very easily. I don't want you to get all stressed or thinking that you can't. Just check for that video in the following weeks. It is very easy and it is a lot of fun. This is one of the parts where I am blending, and as you can see, it's just a little bit of medium and just going and going and going with the brush all over the place. However, if you have a center where you want to have the lighter color, that's where you pay more attention. So you can do that as a center of your painting, depending on the design you are trying to accomplish. In this case, I am just doing a random kind of fall theme, and it is for a fun collaboration organized by B. You will see what happens in the next video. We're going to be creating a lot of work, a lot of fun work with everybody's pages. And this is a template that I love. It's just ferns. And I'm going to introduce a new color, which is a medium green, and just sponge it up. I'm going out of the page so it looks like there's no finish end. It's just like it could keep going. If you prefer, you can also give several layers of different colors to your leaves or to whatever template you're using. I did a little bit of that, but it can always be more serious sponging just to give it more of a 3D effect. But this was just something fun and easy. Sometimes you don't even know, you don't even have to know where you're going with your page. Just give yourself permission to keep going and keep going and enjoy the process of just pouring paint, pouring decorations, marks, stamps, whatever you want to do at the moment on your page. And the end result might be something crazy, maybe random, but definitely it's going to be fun. It's a moment when you just completely don't think of any problems, any things that you have to finish, nothing. It's just you and your journal, you and the paint, This year has been unbelievably crazy and stressing. And if you just grab a page, no direction, no map, just a background, you're going to relax so much. This month also was for making faces, so I am going to use this background for working on a face later on, but for now, the project for today is just letting go and enjoying just sticking paint and stamps and templates on the page. This is a little bit more of the orange, kind of coppery. Everything, whatever color that you can think of that is the fall, you can just put it in your page. It doesn't have to have a particular order or particular shade of the tan color or green, red, beige, brown. I just pretty much used whatever I had handy that reminded me of fall. Let me know in the comments what is your favorite weather or your favorite season. I personally prefer spring, although fall is also beautiful with all the changing leaves and weather improving when it gets too hot. This year was crazy hot in this area where I live, but I think every season has its beauty. Only this year was a little bit hard to enjoy. I'm sure it was the same for you. I grabbed a little bit of the neon orange, and I think I also put a little bit of yellow later on. Maybe it was beige. It looks almost like on fire. I was very happy with that. Since that was too close in color, I'm mixing some of the red and the brown and just testing and just pretty much playing. Here comes the yellow. If you're enjoying this video and love painting, consider subscribing and click on the bell to get notified of all the new videos. Visit the next video over here to check more art, more acrylic paints, and more tutorials.